boy.
Alright. Oh. Can you use your saber to get a little bit of epic?
What?
Can you use some epic?
Yeah. cool.
Catch my breath.
Yeah, you got
cool.
When I say fence,
guys here, the two teams are going to kill each other. Okay? It's not one-on-one. Right? You can gang up on each other. You can have 3-on-1, 4-on-1, doesn't matter. Okay? Your team is out, and I'm going to have your team is dead. You with me? Like we're doing with grudge matches, one shot, one kill. If you are hit, you are out. Unlike the grudge matches, this has FA target and FA rules, meaning your hit anywhere counts and double hits, simultaneous hits, both people are dead. Because in a real field of battle, right away doesn't matter. Right? If the person opposite you is dumb enough to attack you at the same moment to attack them, you're both dead. So if you are hit, you are out. Period. Go. Let me get there. Now, we have to keep them safe. You with me? So, when are you? Mommy, where are you? Okay, so you and Mommy have face out here. So, like over here. Okay. So, for example, let's say Mommy and I are on the same team. Okay, and I'm over here against somebody else. And I win. Right? And I can actually do it over here. I win, right? And so now I turn and I look to see if there's an enemy, and I see Quinn. He's on the opposite team. I may not attack him right now because he's not paying attention to me. He's paying attention to Mania. Attention to Mania. Okay? If I were to come up on him now, even if I don't intend to because he's in motion, any attack I make could hit him in the back of the head. So, I am allowed to attack him, but not from this position. In order to attack, I have to retreat until I'm in his field of vision. Once I'm sure of that, then the two of us can hang up on him. Okay? You understand? So, coupled with this is, notice I didn't turn around. I retreated. Okay? So, one of the ways to help distinguish friend from foe is everybody in the Cardinals troops always faces in this direction. Likewise, Musketeers always face towards the windows. The advance retreat is necessary. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay. If you are hit, you're out. Cardinals troops, if you are hit, you just go back to that window and hang out and cheer your team on. Hope some of them survive. Musketeers, same thing. You have that at all. If you're out, cheer your team on. Are there any questions? Okay, put on your masks. I don't think I want to be so. Masks on your guard. Thanks.
Around.
No, that's the best thing to do.
Are you down?
No, but I'm kind of that one of the garden spirits actually spot. So Musketeers, who is the spy? You're gonna call them home. They're gonna be on your team. Who do you want? Pick anyone on the other team, they're yours. Typically what I do is I look at teams about
Thank you.
course, they go back to their one-on-one threat matches, or they go to standard or any of those. It's entirely up to you. Whatever it is the class you like to do, you can do it. So what are your thoughts? Sabers, at least, if not in the back, at least down off to the side, because you might, some of you might have the back of your sabers stabbing you in the neck.
Yeah.
Right? The bees are supposed to be punctured into the vital organs. So moving the head back, those are the types of things that count. Right?
Same time.
So close.
the next class. If enough people are able to stick around, you can actually go almost until the actual class. And they just have to be very quick to step your way because there's another class that comes in. Right? So, does anybody, so go ahead and turn here. Does anybody want the flip?
Yes, you're better at referring
the flip.
He's got
yeah, he's the
sorry.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, bench is on guard. Ready? Bench.
Halt.
Ready? I thought I saw a
time. Center, please.
Yeah. Your boy bent a lot more than his did, so I'm going to give it to you. Bench on guard. Ready? Bench. Halt. Attack. No. Attack. Yes. One. Bench on guard. Ready? Bench. Bench on guard. Ready? I think those look like. You got you? Okay. Okay. Attack, yes. 2-1. Bench on guard. Ready? Bench. Halt. Attack, no. Attack, yes. Bench on guard. 2-2. Bench on guard. Ready? Bench. Halt.
So, sorry.
I just saw yours first.
So, he definitely hits.
Yeah.
So, I don't know the time. I'll be. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So, it's a double touch. So, we need to go one more.
Yeah. Bench is on guard. Ready? Bench. I'm going to call that double touch. Bench on guard. Ready? Bench. Halt. Attack. No. Attack. Yes. I knew he was going to kick my ass. My goal was 2 points, and I got 2 points.
Huh? He's so fast.
He's faster. Did they get my glasses?
Oh, you want to do it?
Bench on dark. Ready? Bench. Halt. On guard. Ready? Bend. Halt.
Ready?
1-0. Bend on guard. Ready? Bend. Halt. Attack. No. Attack. Bend.
Halt.
Bend on guard. Bench is on guard. Ready? Bench. Double touch. Two. Bench is on guard. Ready? Set.
On go! Ready? Set! On go!
Thank you.
Defense was out last.